turn around and show us.
We're real proud of our babies here. We kind of show them on. And I do have to tell you about our little leader, because all of you folks aren't educated enough to know that cabbages don't normally have ears. But ours do this year. It was the result of a little mistake. We had an intern who was being trained by our doctors, and the intern was a real enthusiastic kind of kid, or lad, and he got carried away when he was doing our planting. And he planted our cabbages so close to where the corn was already growing that it cross-pollinated. And this year, our babies have ears. Yeah, we think it's cute. We don't always have ears, but we think they're mighty cute. Give this young lady a hand. She delivered them.
Okay.